Hi, I'm Rupert Scott from Bangers. Song's called The Mitigation Committee. And I am fucking terrified.
BackSeatSessions!
One at the end of the 90s. Now he's old enough to drink in the US. He was in year three of a medical degree when I met him. For an instant dislike, it was already clear that I'd never be a doctor. Whatever happened to can-do attitude? If we're paralyzed by comparing ourselves to one another, we're already ready to lose. I try to be generous, so I said, there goes a guy who doesn't just whine about the things he'll never have. So predictably one day he arrived with such a tirade of excuses and bullshit. He said, I never had a hope, I never had a hope, I never had a hope, I never had a hope. Hey, hey, whatever happened to can-do attitude? If we're paralyzed by comparing ourselves to one another, we're already ready to lose. We're already ready to lose. We're already ready to lose. I'd love to hear someone say, it's really not that my life's that difficult, I just find it hard to cope. I never had a hope, I never had a hope, I never had a hope, I never had a hope. Hey, hey, whatever happened to can-do attitude? If we're paralyzed by comparing ourselves to one another, we're already ready to lose. We're already ready to lose. We're already ready to lose.
That was awesome.
Yeah, man.
That was definitely a better take.
Yeah. Well, escaping through the night, you don't fight like a losing fight. You let your guard down, you didn't turn that light down. Fleeing from the side, you're gonna go with all your might. You let your guard down, you didn't turn that light down.